Hello guys, in today's video we're going to talk about, is 50 stocks too many? And the answer for this question, holding 50 stocks rather than 25 may lower your downside risk somewhat, but it can also reduce your profit potential. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. See you in another video.